what we do to you. Sake of love, your charm, your beauty too. Separate you from the moon and stars, your sister Venus and your brother Mars. Suffering and the pain, I've seen the carnage and I feel ashamed. Pray one day that you'll be free of this desecration of your land and sea. Throughout every age, greed and intolerance has filled the page. Well, can we make the change that it would take? Or will the children's children make the same mistake?
Thank you.